So last week we crashed in Denerim, which is the usual. Last week I also forgot to do the usual four streams. For some reason, I stopped after three, and then about half an hour later thought, huh, it's only 10:30. I normally keep going playing till 11. So, but that said, I didn't know how long it would take me to get back to a safe, stable state. It turns out the answer is not that long. There was a stable save in the Pearl. No, that's not the Pearl, in the abandoned house. Oh, as some of you were saying last week, I have given Alistair Barak's blade back and given Mana Starfang. And let's see if we crash on going here. Because I think this. I'm probably pretty close to where I got last week. This is boding well. Slow loading, good boding. No, not at all. Come on, please don't crash now. Oh, oh. Excellent. Okay, so I've spoken to the widow who is there. That's good. Come for this guy.
What is it? I have work to do. All right.
Ah, missed. I was trying to do
What is
this
it?
quickly before
I
it
have work to
crashes.
do. What
That's
does it
fine.
say? Well, thanks.
Yes, I try to get through things quickly before it crashes. Can I ride on this door? No, but I haven't got that quest yet.
Magic exists to serve man and never.
Yep, we get it. No, I
A
haven't even
little
got that
something
quest
extra.
yet. Excellent. So.
Get into that box. Magic exists to serve man and never.
For the sake of stability, let's get out of Kettering. Let's get to camp for now. Looks like that was just in time. There is no. Let's see what I can put in these. Runes. Nah. Let's actually talk to Sandal.
Enchantment? Enchantment!
Starfang. So, Master Trump's expert makes sense. Marek's blade can only take two things. More physical resistance, more electric damage, more spell resistance. I think I have some better runes in Soldier's Peak. Burst of Termination. Found one in Denerim. Assume I'm going for one in Osnar. I know I did last time, but whether I crashed before or after that, I don't know. So that means another one still in Denerim. Blood of Warning. Okay, I think those doors are generated at random then, because...
Indeed.
Yes.
Yes.
I checked one of the doors that it was last time I looked there. And... Do you mind? Oh... That's, So is it just a case of finding random doors? Or did I do that one before it crashed?
Dwarven crafts! Find dwarven crafts!
I don't have time to find dwarven crafts. The loading screen is made of books.
Magic exists to serve man and never.
Away! In a hurry! Dirty back alley. Oh, smiley face.
As you say.
I don't like being in Denerim. You'll have noticed this. Why am I going to the abandoned building? Because it's en route. Well... I suppose we can see if I've missed anything last time I was here. Oh yeah, I remember that happening last time. We've been through here once already to check I didn't miss anything, haven't we? It's so hard to work out where I have and haven't been when the game crashes this often. Okay, let's go to a different alley! Okay, apparently it wasn't en route. That is not the quickest way there. Jesus. Aha! Full of a good major skeleton. There's a hooded courier there. Let's go to a different back street. Why?
I shall do it.
Though.
As you say.
Right. Let's start off by seeing if I was right about having some better runes up at Soldier's Peak. Boots. Frostback Mountains, not Orzammar. That would have made much more sense. Hello, you're an abomination! Trying not to be blown up here. Reynolds' journal. He found Reynolds' body along with the abomination that killed him. Return to the collective for your reward. Sorry.
Very well.
Well, off we jolly well pop. What was a bit rude, John? You're quite a way behind me, so I don't know what you were responding to.
I shall do.
I shall do. You shall do.
Did you speak often with Kanan?
You're asking me if I have a relationship
with my brother. I haven't eaten in days.
Yes, I wonder what he thought of you.
I don't think he cared much about my existence.
Calling an abomination is really just polite when that's what they're called. Okay.
So why don't their mages just whip up a spell and make those darkspawn go away?
Because they're damned useless, that's why.
Okay. That means there's another apprentice.
As you say.
Then it means either they're in the market, somewhere that I haven't spoken to them, or they're at a place I can't get to yet. Denerim. Denerim. Brazilian forest. Okay. And 10 deep mushrooms. Lock the front doors of all four families. Tell your potions to Knight Commander Harith. In Redcliffe. So I'll go to Redcliffe first. And then Brazilian forest. That means going through the blight.
Long friend.
I've got a gift for you.
Oh, wonderful. I always appreciate correspondence from my upstanding friends in the Collective. On behalf of myself and my men, I thank you. I'll make sure the Collective's generosity is reciprocated. On your way now.
I've done a thing for you.
A little something extra. For friendship.
Do you mind not saying that without moving your lips? Really off-putting. Okay, no quest to go, sorry.
It shall be done.
Oh, it's supposed to be okay. How many deep mushrooms have I got? Just what? Fire. Fire. Okay. So, Brazilian forest. Traveling through the blight. Traveling through the blight. I haven't checked the chantry board. Didn't loot you because your loot isn't worth causing your body to decay. All closes. Mystical sight of power. Anticlimactic. I can't use that much. Hey, what? Hey, Grand Oak. Let's see what route I take to get to you. What if that is so strange? And why do you have that kind of arrow over your head?
Greetings to thee once again. Thou hast not yet left the forest, then?
Okay, never mind. I thought you had some value to say.
I shall do.
Helpful if you could have told me where there's a cult. I'm kind of unnerved by these loading moons. You're new.
Oh, you've done it now. You've surely done it now.
Oh, no, you're not. I just thought you had a name for it. It said dialogue. Something's dug a hole near the tree stump into a tiny, filthy cave of sorts. Obviously, the hermit sleeps in there. Could be hollow within the trunk itself. It's full of mud, twigs, and other debris.
Hold on, you. That's private property. That's an old man's home, that is. Keep out. Keep out.
Cave. Too small for even a child to fit in. We should do the cubby hole. Stabs your hand painfully as you prized it out.
Oh, you've done it now. You've surely done it now.
What? What? Golden Ring. Golden Ring of Constitution. Okay. That's Okay. Never mind. Oh, Morphica. Oh, they can't nuke you from a distance.
You are not welcome here.
You are... Whatever floats your boat. I'm here on behalf of the Mages Collective.
Doing the Templars' dirty work for them, eh? Templars or Mages, it means nothing to us.
Alistair?
There is dark power here. And you won't stand in our way.
So, let's just start by doing... Then we can put one of them down. I assume I've got the circle power, cycle power. I'm going the wrong way! Yeah, figure out what I have and haven't done when it doesn't actually track progress on the quests. It just tells me, you've got to do these three things that are in these three places. Right, which ones have I done? Seven possible? How many? A number between zero and complete. Zero and complete. Stop it! Gonna find out. Nineteen. so many names all over the place. However,
it shall be done.
In the words of elephants, there are bees here. Let's leave immediately. Dunna. I'm going to head to the Pearl, not to do anything at the Pearl, but because I think a save there is less likely to get corrupted than one in the market, because I think it's specifically the market that is so horribly corrupted. Progress. Right. Then back to the market to actually have a look around now that progress so far has been saved. As I know that the last apprentice I need to talk to.
All men are the work of our Maker's hand, from the lowest place to the highest thing. Those who bring ham without provocation.
The Mage's Collective thanks you. Make us smile upon you.
Hey, God.
It is begun.
Make us blessings upon you, Warden.
Any idea where the last apprentice is? Home. Like, seriously, I know there's a door there, I can see the mini map. Be in here. That makes sense for a place for a Mage's Apprentice to be.
Yes, make it quick.
I have it from your master.
Strange. Let's see this. I knew it. I gave that man the best 7 weeks of my life. Well, I guess he won't have me to push around anymore. Ha!
They've all taken being let go very differently. Where am I going? I've turned around. Some of those buildings are lit by the same kind of purple used to highlight these things are actually. That's not a cat meowing. It's a person imitating a cat meowing. Hello!
Take this. You've earned it.
Mercenary. So, what do we have left to do? Places of power. This place of power somewhere in
the Your men are the work of our nature's hand. From the
So, it's time to start going around the back streets again, trying to find that sodding place of power. Because I found the one in the deep roads. It was near the sundered altar. Why are people out here so bad at picking up bones? Real. I can't get there. I can't get to the other place. Really, are all the quests I've got left blocked by Landsmeet? Devil magic, temples of deep mushrooms. That's not. Grease the wheels, that might be. Orzammar! Topside of story has revealed the location of his final battle with the Darkspawn. Denerim, missing in action. Missing Ostriarbeck, a veteran named Rexel. Him. Haven't seen anything to do with that. Slithering! Slithering doesn't exist anymore. Blight! Okay. Looks like an admirable top soldier. Where's the other
I
one
shall
I
do
really
it.
Go with? When I break the streak, which I do so that I could upload it to YouTube and then never make the videos public, making it entirely pointless. I see his final battle with the Darkspawns in Orzammar, or in the Deep Roads anyway. I will also restart the game and hope for it to be more stable. I just lost the game. Come on. Okay. Quest related. Top signs on it. It doesn't reveal this final fight. It just says the deep ropes. Well. Thanks for hearing, Garen.
It shall be done.
Where in the deep roads? Let's go all the way over here. Your modem's active and it doesn't do anything. doesn't give a location on the map or anything. Yeah, I actually wanted to wait for the hour to come round before restarting it, but yeah, shall we break the stream there then, rather than in quarter of an hour's time?